The key to answering this question is to remember that the circumference of a circle is equal to 2 times pi times the radius of that circle. So in this case, we have c equals 2 times pi times our radius, which is given to us as 14. So if we plug that information in and complete the math, we'll get our final answer, which is that our circumference is equal to 28 pi.